I lost all of my connections to people, so I just very lonely a lot. It's sad, but that's just how it is. You got to make a lot of sacrifices, and if you're not already a relationship before you start streaming or during streaming, then it's really hard to find someone new when you haven't been outside in a very long time. And you get used to just streaming all the time, day in and day out. Not hanging out with friends and stuff, because you got to focus everything on streaming. Stream, stream, stream. Got to grind, grind, grind to get up there. And I did it. I'm up there, but I've lost everything. Social-wise. No friends. No relationships. No interactions with people. That was a sacrifice I made to get here, but now I'm like, it's very lonely up here on the top of this mountain.
Nick Merck's impersonation, please. Smiley face.
Hey. Hey, PK. PK, half mats, bro. Right? Look. PK. Half mats, man. Come on. Half mats, right now. Hey. Listen, PK. Hey. Swear to God. Right? Look. My house? Guess what, PK? There's a bear in the stars, dude. In the stars, bro. Hey, no shit. Half mats right now. Right? We're gonna get this dub. Right? I'm going for high ground. Right? Oh! Right, shot the bush off. Hey, okay, I'm good.
Come on, brag! Oh my god! It actually happened! I don't even know how to respond to this! I don't even know how to even handle this. Shuffle rags? I think I oh my god, it hit the Yeti! What even? I was thinking about shuffling rags, but like, does rag stop? Stop!
Gosh, chat, guess who asked me to play squats today and I said no, because I was playing with Sykuno. Ninja! Ninja, actually, he messaged me and was like, hey, you wanna do squats today? Yeah! He was like, you want to do squats today? Oh, man, and I was like, listen, really I would, but I actually made plans to play with a new friend for the first I normally don't have plans.
Oh, I'm unmuted right now.
So, I was like, what a surprise, that'd be so fun, but I have plans to do duos tonight. But we're going to play tomorrow. We're going to play squats
all right,
tomorrow.
Here we go, guys.
That's the plan.
Is there a 9 mana card that deals 8 damage?
Let's see.
Garl is 8. Or 7. Is there a 9 damage card?
Now how about...
Your wish is my suggestion.
Oh, he's actually kind of Pepper guy.
Time grows short.
Better turn in the next couple of turns. But now with the Voltaic Burst having come down, Languachak is saying, you know what? It's Shyvala time. This is not a play you should often go for.
No.
But sometimes it's just right.
It's not going to work out for Languachak here if Tyler decides to deal with it. It takes a lot of resources, but Mogu Shep, Flesh Shaper, and Lightning Bolt would do the trick.
Right.
It would leave the Pyromancer and the Elven Archer alive. I guess that doesn't matter too much.
And the game gets really funky at that point, because Languachak's win condition, he does have a win condition, and it's Zephyrus at that point.
Yeah, he wants to survive.
Exactly. That's... It's 3 Zephyruses later on
Zephyrus
in the game with 2 Vanquish.
Yeah. Banker, yeah. Oh, he's going to leave the... Wow. Not much of a result from Tyler. I mean, it's a 7-5. That's good, but...
It was probably the correct line, because I think if you're Tyler here and you look at the way his hand's shaping up, all of these cards are pretty much dead if you don't have a wild.
Save the world,
has gone so fucking sad and in disrepair that we still have PlayStation 1 fucking squares for lava while they have the time to do a full fucking remap of the whole artwork of the work of the game for BR. Heaven forbid they do some basic fucking work on it. Nay. That's too fucking easy to do. Instead, we're going to give it to two fucking guys and say, you two guys are going to be the only people that ever fucking work on Save the World. Heaven forbid we say, let's take one of the 900 fucking people over there, finish this shit up, throw it free to play, and then those fucking people will spend more money on these goddamn llamas that we have in this game. But no, that would be too easy to do. That doesn't make sense to them because in the short term, they don't get money from fucking kids who take their parents' credit cards and buy another fucking skin or outfit.
I'll give you $5,000 if you win this game.
Bro, I'll throw it.
I'm dead!
Timmy!
You got me!
I was gonna throw another 5, dude.
Boom! Oh my god! Oh, please, God, change the boom! 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 Happy New Year! Boom! Woo! He died! I can't believe it, bro.
They got it. Look, boom!
When you read Twitter, okay, it's all a bunch of fucking boomers. When people talk about analytics, okay, and Twitch and streams and streamers, okay, and business, they are literal fucking boomers. 70, 60-year-old crust fucking fossil stones that don't fucking move. They're immobile, stuck in their fucking time. They're like turning into fucking fuel. And in a couple of years, we'll harvest them and run my fucking car with it.
I challenge you to a push-up competition, man. One, two, three, four, five.
Thank you for the three. Hey, Doc, I'm currently watching from my hospital bed. You helped me get through these tough days, and you're the best. I'm currently getting a vasectomy so I can blow fat load. All right, thank you.